Welcome home, Jack.
Come on.
Jack, you're doing the right thing.
I don't know what you are or where you're from, but I'd like to tell you about something I read. A story from Rome, the city you destroyed. It's a classic. There was a guy, Horatius, held the bridge alone against a whole army. And what Horatius said was, how can a man die better?
You don't have to die, Jack. She doesn't have to die.
Everybody dies, Sally. Thing is to die well.
Jack, that's not the survivor you promised me.
No, it's not. Said was, how can a man die better than facing fearful odds?
Rolf! Get inside! Get inside!
The ashes of his fathers and the temples of his gods.
I created you, Jack. I am your god.
Earth, after the war. 3 years have passed since I saw your face. I wonder if I come to you at night in dreams. In the day, as memories. Do I haunt your hours the way you haunted mine? And I wonder if you see me when you look at her. If we have souls, they are made of the love we share. Undimmed by time. Unbound by death. For 3 years, I searched for the house he built. I knew it had to be out there. Because I know him. I am him. I am Jack Harper. And I am home.